Let's speak about the pay gap.
This is talked about so often, and I disagree. Because you are recruiting a person for the job. You're not saying that you're paying less for the job. So if you're paying for the job, irrespective of the gender, the pay scale will be the same. If you're paying because of the person's experience is low, that's a different thing. But I don't think using gender is the right way to look at it, or nationality for that matter. Pay for the job, not the person.